Lincoln. Come in. Damn it, Lincoln, do you copy? Lincoln!
I'm here.
What are you doing? This is crazy.
This is my purpose. I know that now.
Why would you...
I was the only one who could fry the manual controls to make sure this worked. To make sure... You didn't try to do this yourself.
No. It's supposed to be me. I saw the future. This is my destiny.
Yeah. Sorry. I stole it from you.
You can't just die for me like this. It's wrong.
I know. Saving the girl I love and the world at the same time feels pretty right to me. Jet's shaking pretty good.
I'm hoping together.
Lincoln, you're breaking up.
The communication system's done. I must have fried that too.
I can't take it if you... You can't do this.
I wouldn't have thought so either, but here I am.
No, you can't do this, not like this. I can't just say goodbye. I have too much I want to say.
Me too. Come to think of it, I just did. I mean... I tried. We didn't even realize it.
Realize what?
A moment ago. It's the first time I said I love you. Daisy? Daisy?
Try to sway me if you want. But there's no turning this thing back around.
I can see that. I think we're already gonna share a connection. As we experience the one thing that's eluded me all these years. Death.
He's paying for all our mistakes.
Well, I got to see the world.
It's beautiful. Smaller than you imagine.
Yeah.
I only wanted to make it better.
I know.
To feel a connection. But you must feel it already. To sacrifice for them. With all their flaws.
They're only human.
Thank you.